Alright, and we are back, everybody. Last time we left off, alright, I was going through here. Checking all the stuff. I ain't really got anything else I can use. Oh, yeah, I'll take ammo. Jesus. Am I missing anything else in here, am I? Oh, and I have room for EMPs. I think I just... Yeah, so... Hi! And you can get through that, okay! Fuck. Oh god, you're everywhere! Oh god! God, you're everywhere! Okay. Okay, I may have made a minor mistake. I'll grab the ammo again. But why are you all there? Burning. Torched. You just sit there. You just stay right there, man. I was really hoping that fire would have put them down a lot sooner. Okay. Now that that's been taken care of, apparently didn't work. I mind the roll about I'm in a roadie chair. Safe station. That doesn't sound. Did this thing get destroyed? I don't think so. Alright, I'll save the game again, because I don't want to fight them again. Now that I think about it, could I have just kept sitting there and spamming the EMP?
Wayland Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Oh, you're the guy who was beaten up in the vent. Okay. And turn you off. Can I open this? I need a restore power. Yeah, I don't think I can do that, can I? There's something of value over there, but where'd it go?
I made a mistake.
Oh, whoops.
Everything is going down to android orientation.
Droid orient. Wait. Okay, it's been a while since I've picked up on all the alien lore, but why does an android need orientation? Can't you just input all the data into the head? Or is it for like the operators for the androids, like the guys doing maintenance and all that? Oh.
Malfunctioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just my shit on the station fucking up. The usual.
That's where all that stuff happened. Oh, yeah, no. Okay, there's nothing. I'm befuddling myself because I'm in the dark. There's nothing of importance there. Just a safe station. But I don't have to worry about an alien right now, so I can just go ahead. Oh. Sorry if I muted myself, I had to... Well, there's one person here. I hear that noise, but I know for a fact the alien's not here anymore. You can't lie to me, I sent him to outer space. deal with it a lot and just turn off the cameras. It's so easy. Why is everything? What you had to do was not be dumb. Why did you all wake up? Okay. Problem solved. Not the way I wanted it to be solved, but okay. Oh, I broke the camera, didn't I? Broke the camera system, but I'll take that. Y'all got any more like items? About that, all the bots got shut off. Yeah, so turn off you. And take the security scanner. I'm forwarding this. There we go. I meant to hit up, but I just hit E instead. So. Look, it's Samuels.
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Okay. Give me a minute to get in there. We can talk about it. I hate how there's no way.
I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Divert a lot of power. I don't know if the shotgun's up there. Oh, I've got to save. Oh no.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
How do I... He's dead, isn't he?
Infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Alert. Unauthorized connection. Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Samuels?
Until power.
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the systems. Please!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing seats and schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first!
That's one.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Oh, the door's open for me.
Every single step of the way.
I used the stun baton a lot more times than I would a light. But for some reason, all these androids just keep showing up. Okay. So we lost Samuels. I still hate this noise. Alien's gone. Stop it. He was trying to scare me into thinking he was still here.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
Some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Weyland-Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the Derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that, and a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of the cell right now! Get me out!
Aw, you...
I heard it.
You... cheeky... bastards. Trying to escape and leave the rest of us to perish.
Apollo private transit available. Board for Apollo.
Reclamation door or no? Stony power. Falling apart, I had to save Taylor. She's doing everything she can to screw me over. Honestly, it feels like every time someone meets you now in like an alien movie and like, oh, I'm with Weyland-Yutani Corporate, you should just put a bullet in him just then, just...
This
is getting stupid.
This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure he'll at least talk to you.
Access terminal data. Listen. Tomorrow together.
If you find our transit service deficient, please fill out one of the forms provided.
Okay, so Seekson just kind of got this.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Yeah, that doesn't sound good.
You've got to be shitting me.
Oh, come on.
Firearms on security conveyor. Sixon and Apollo.
The gun, the shotgun, the flamethrower. I want to need those back.
Access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Oh.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Everything about that just sounds awful. Wait. What passcode? Hey, it did it.
Huddling up to a live conjure is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
I gotta go. So this is the way. Oh, this is the live conduit system. Follow information sheet wide Apollo system for your deep space self-regulation and general management. With removal, that self-determination, miscommunication. Everything about this is useless to me. Don't go over there. Oh, it's an Android.
Requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They barked something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with
Ricardo,
their boss
conduit's offline for now.
And I'm
going
to pull up your power schematics. It looks like you can get to the access to the turbine shaft.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby. but it won't stay off forever. We have to get inside quickly.
Oh, so I shut down that, and then I gotta... Fuck. Okay, I think I fucked up. Can I do this now?
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Gotta run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
And I hurry.
Structure clear. Initializing turbine.
John, this is such a cramped space. I hate it.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley. You're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've got to try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
There's a save point.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just straight.
Ricardo? For his sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. The weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Now this is... board level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite the promotion, huh? None of the technicians in Apollo Corps are answering my messages. We're all dying here, you bastards. You threw it all away. Fuck you, and fuck your company. Fuck you!
What the? I can tell you.
Okay, so it's gotta be a... Damn it. Okay. Let's see what I gotta do. I know I'm saving, but I don't have anything to fight back.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just...
Server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
God.
Please, calm down.
Oh. You called for help?
Running Moses accidents.
I get that, but I need you to go away.
Okay. If I power these up, one of them should give me access to a public security base. Kidding me. Sons of bitches!
It isn't on the damn station.
Into outer space with a no return trip. Don't tell me that damn thing came back. Please. Please don't. What is this? Request for inter-corp messaging received. I got a message to the new time representative to monitor. Class Queen Washington, temporary. Extra interaction. Purchase order received. Emergency measures initiated in the medical facility. Under. Okay, linked. God. Okay, I'm told another button. Purchase order. We need to verified scans reactor. Wait, in reactor systems? Down here? Is that where this thing kind of ran off to? Supposed to be a large new heaven, Lord Apollo, Ripley Amanda, level 2, Taylor Nita, level 4, containment hazard alert, spreading, spending a transom, with random time, from whatever to keep the front hand over, goes out of his. Okay. So we're all expendable. Oh, that's annoying. So am I supposed to get my weapons back at some point? Because the game just kind of stole them.
Come on, comms here, Ricardo.
I'm here. What's the news?
Apollo's running Wayland Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Six sold out. Wayland Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Fit through the air vent without a fight. We don't know what to do. It doesn't seem right to keep working without looking for them, but there's nowhere to look. Our ship's over, sir. I'll report the incident to Waits and the marshals.
Wait. So, Xenomorph was in medical. It broke out after it killed the one lady who was a part of what's his name's team. And I guess then it then came down here, and that's where it started.
Please vacate area. Engineering access restricted.
Keep doing this. Okay. Yeah, so it's not just some androids, okay. We were powered air purification. Please turn off the smoke. I can't see. I can't see anything. Anything in there? Wait, there's something in the corner? I can barely see. Is it? Oh, wait, the map is gone. Give me the... pieces for it. It doesn't do anything. I don't have enough. No system access here. Why'd that go through you? Still upset about my weapon missing. Where are they? That'd be rude, but where do I want my stuff back? Okay, you keep giving me ammo for this bolt gun. Where is it at? Thank you.
This could really do some damage.
Oh, God.
Running causes accidents.
God, you still can catch me? Collect 100 archive logs. I need you to down reactors maintenance, flores. I've got reports of localized brownouts all over the station. I know it's going to hell on station, but I can't see anything up here that would be compromising power delivery. Can you run the full system check down there? Flores, if you're still there, find somewhere safe and wait. I'm coming down to you. We need to stick together now. Sanders is dead. So where the other engineers are missing? Those damn androids need to take my head off, so I've scavenged some parts to make a weapon. I have to kick the punch in the hole. Oh. First one down there. I need some more medicine. This is such a cool little thing. I'm guessing though the guy didn't make it considering I now have a
been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
Natural thing in the world. I hid. When I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor. Maybe the ceiling. Sevastopol's a maze. Could be living anywhere. This must be what the marshals have been chasing. This shouldn't have been kept from me. Chief out.
Wait. New guns! To replace my old ones? Wait, where's my flamethrower? I've got a shotgun, and I got a revolver back. Yeah, I'd like... Did I miss something? Wait. Where's my flamethrower, you assholes? I want that back! Is it up here? Please tell me it's up here. Please? Oh, come on! Item tool and weapon. What the fuck? Where is it? I want my fucking flamethrower back! What the hell? took the one weapon that I wanted the most back. This is stupid. I don't want to deal with this shit anymore. Well, that's the one thing that kept me safe. Well, from the biggest threat on the block. I mean, the thing is gone now, but I still don't want to lose my flamethrower. Is this seriously not down here? Like, you fucking dicks, you stole my flamethrower. I don't want that back. They gave me a bolt gun and they stole my flamethrower. Like, yeah, this is nice, I want the fire back.
I'm at the top of the reactor core, Ricardo.
You see anything yet?
Nothing.
No.
Got some androids, some core control systems, business as usual. I have to explore the lower level.
It should be an elevator down somewhere.
Things to evade danger. Synthetics are set. Okay. So I can physical attack, yeah. What?
God, no!
Is that a random vulture? Wait. I got my flamethrower back! God, it gave me a lot of. Wait. Come on! Oh.
Ricardo, they're all here.
Huh?
Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now!
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Oh, man. Oh, I know what's down here. I don't even need to see the rest. Facehugger bastards. Okay, where's the queen? Run! Fucking... devil bastards. Spicy juice. Yeah, I don't want to be here anymore. I'll go ahead and call it, guys. I don't want to deal with this right now. I really don't. I'll see you on the next one.